Dancing with the Stars outrageous elimination.
This is E News.
Kristen Dos Santos joins us now with some gleeful news.
Gleeful, Juliana, that's right. Get ready for The Glee Project, a new reality show on Oxygen in which performers will sing it out for a guest starring role on the next season of Glee. They are searching for hopefuls now, and the show will air next summer. And in more Glee news, if you missed it, Gwyneth Paltrow was out of control amazing last night. So you fans are asking, will she be back? I just spoke to boss Ryan Murphy, and he tells me nothing is on the books, but Gwyneth wants to come back, and he wants her to come back, so fingers crossed. Glee sources also tell me exclusively that fan favorite Harry Shum Jr., who plays Mike Chang, a.k.a. the hot dancer with abs of fire, is getting promoted to series regular for next season. If you haven't been keeping up on Dexter, some of the fans have been a bit disillusioned this season since Julie Benn and the main executive producer went AWOL. But I just spoke to Julie herself, and she said not to give up hope.
It was a different style this season, but I think it's still very interesting and very shocking. And I hear the ending is another good one.
Julie says she's not ever coming back to Dexter, but she's loving life on ABC's new superhero series, No Ordinary Family, which has a pretty sweet game changer coming up.
We've heard that there might be something that can actually take the powers away, which is a pretty big twist there to things.
Yes. And it's a thing you wouldn't even think about.
And get ready for Chuck the Musical. Well, if the show's leading lady has her way.
I keep saying we should do the Chuck the Musical episode. I mean, it'd be so much fun.
It's the burning question you Chuck fans have been asking. Now that Zachary Levi has shot a music video with Katherine McPhee and sings in the new Disney movie called Tangled, will we get a musical episode of Chuck? According to insiders, producers have talked about it, but Zach isn't so sure.
I don't know. I mean, look, if the writers presented it to us, I would do it for sure. I don't know if it really fits the world of Chuck. Even as wacky as Chuck can get, I don't know if it goes that wacky.
For more exclusive TV scoop, including the final reveal of who's getting engaged, check out Watch with Kristen at E! Online. Back to you, G, with more from the small screen.
Wow, that was a lot of information, Kristen.
Did you absorb it all?
I absorbed it all, and I loved it.